I turned on this Twitch stream. You ready? Okay. Yep. Yeah, this one's good. Very good. Oh, is that what you want to do?
I could actually use dual and one token, couldn't I?
Okay, then I will.
You can just bring out the other guy. Either is fine, I guess.
Dang.
Should I use dual or just tap him?
I don't think we need to duel. Nice. That was imperfect.
Should be dead now.
Oh. He might kill me. Ah, yes. He wasted a duel.
You're saving, right?
I guess so, yeah. Really dirty.
I'm gonna bring down ice for Mike.
Yeah.
There's a panic duel. I get lightning cloud as well.
Actually, no. Bring the turtle because if you kill the ice storm, I don't have a good target. I think. Yep. That's fine. It's fine because you get waste. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Where do I want to go? Wind's gonna change, yep. Oh, let's get him. Oh, this guy. He has no fear.
because my kids.
Meant to duel there. Don't know why I didn't. Anyway. You got your duel, so.
I think they understood the having each other's.
Oh. You're hating Bigfoot.
A warm-up game. Which tank should I hit? Maybe like Graveyard or something?
Phoenix, usually.
But if I have Phoenix, it's only one.
Rocking, yeah. You want to hit something like Turtle or Trico? Go for those. The enemy of Bunge is basically just heavy damage, right? I don't like Phoenix just because of the fact that he can climb out of things. Let me know when you're ready.
You could use like could use Heal Stealer as on the second tank against all the doctors.
Come on, let's get some ground lasers.
Did I go on,
if there's ground lasers, go on the lightning. If there isn't, okay, yeah, there's ground lasers. I can take care of the I can take care of the No. I can take care of the boomer. Nice, perfect.
The Monko is. Probably finish off your boomer guy. Your BK can.
Yeah. Nice.
The emotes have begun.
I kind of want to go for him.
I'm gonna leave. it's going there now, I think. Yeah. First they have the emotes and then we'll do it.
That wasn't too good. Yeah, might as well.
It's AI, right?
Ooh. Yep, the wind was just right.
Oh man, what's wrong or something? I have neck pain.
Never mind. Neck pain. Yeah, I didn't. Probably slept it a funny way. This is where your hating Phoenix pays off. The running wards.
I wonder when they are gonna increase the size of the bottom. They invite
No.
How can you run and still log in so fast?
Who knows? Oh no. They got. This is not a good map for Bigfoot.
Did they actually leave because of the map? I can probably trap the Phoenix though.
Well, the other one's gonna go before you. Yeah, I'll get the front one.
Yeah, just make a thing that's around the castles, you know.
No idea what you mean.
I'm gonna move down.
Yep.
I'm tapping the red guy, right?
Yep. Oh, we got a viewer? Who is this? Is this Pew Pew? Nice shot.
Not optimal, but not horrible at least.
Oh, it is Pew Pew, my son.
Oh, Mo? Is that a word? Mo. You don't want a Mo, yeah.
A moat? Yeah, I know what a moat is.
Yeah, that's what you
created. Oh, I meant a shield.
That's a
I have fucking jewel setup. I don't have any bun jewels on this guy.
I'm keep I'm going on the red guy.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's good. That's good. He blocked him shot. Should I protect you?
You're the moat.
That's good. It homes on a totems.
And we could, in theory, if you destroy this ground, you could get a PD, but that's over.
We don't need that.
No. What should I do?
Kill the far one, I think. Red, yep. A fart on Blaine. No, he's got a shot now. Get him out of here. Nice. Yep.
This is why they avoided us.
Oh, really now?
That was accurate. I feel bad though.
Yeah. It created a heart shape, you see this? That's how, I guess that's how it spawns. The bombs.
It was
the bombs. The Phoenix multi-bombs. Yeah, sure. This guy's dumb. He's so dumb. Yep. He's still got a shield.
really abusing the ray gun.
No, what else can he do? So far, so good.
This is actually pretty strong. I wish I had the S blank.
Why don't you get a gold one?
Yeah, I was thinking about that, but I still like my big guy. Sometimes the band comes in handy, you know?
Turtle.
Oh, the turtle is off.
Yeah, wondering if I should. I guess I'll go here.
I'm just bringing down or something. But if you. Yeah,
okay. What is monkey see, monkey do?
Like crayon, right?
Yeah.
I could go on the. I have the cloud on both. I'm gonna go on the.
Nice. No, that was perfect. Shot block? Shot block. Yeah, one hit win.
That hole, though, that was like
yeah.
This is too good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually glad the Peruvians haven't discovered this yet.
I don't think they will.
It would be pretty annoying to face. Imagine facing blank every game.
Yeah, it is pretty annoying, I have to say.
Yeah.
But the good thing is it's. I don't think they really. They don't bother trying anything.
Yeah. Which is kind of weird.
Well, it's a bad stage. I mean, for Bigfoot, yeah. I think I'll TP as soon as I get the chance.
Yeah.
It's going to be a zero hit win.
It's lagging green.
We had one hit last game. It's going to be a zero hit. I think he did.
I'm just gonna kill him and the leaf from.
Yeah.
That's the AI.
Yeah, lightning's AI.
I think
so. Oh no, the other guy is AI, yeah. My bad. Yeah.
Well, if your BK spawns, that's a good bunch.
Oh yeah. Should I try the totem strat? Like the event strat?
They really make
I
a.
should have used a dig shot there. I could have got it.
Shouldn't implement the totems in the game. Look at my perfect angle on him.
You can do it if you want. He's slightly to the left of me.
Are you gonna TP or?
It depends on if you drop me in the hole or not. If you do it just right, you can drop just him and leave me. Nice.
Works, right, I guess. It's not giving up. Leave already.
Yeah, come on, guy. Nice.
Know that pro gamer guy, he seems to use Big Push all the time.
Yeah, he's pretty good with it.
His pump is one of few.
Right.
But I think he's dodging the tough player. When I play with him, he dodged the poker.
Who's Poka? Oh,
Popia.
Popia? But Popia just, he's a 1v1 guy, right? Dual player.
Sometimes he plays tours too.
No, he's never, he's only good at one, at the duel, I think. Nice. Oh, it's the same guys.
Proper match.
Yeah.
Guess not. Maybe they actually didn't disconnect mostly.
Well, I'm pretty sure that was a legitimate disconnect.
Failure.
Yeah. Ooh, another good map.
Literally impossible to lose in this map.
Should I Should I hit the Desto a bit, or you think you got it?
I got it, but not in one turn, I guess, but I still got it.
That, I don't know what this will, what good hitting the Phoenix will do. Well, I guess that's fine. There's land underneath right now. Yep. I think we should move down. Yep. Well, that's fine. Oh, he's blocked. He's blocked. Is he? No. His gun is too long. It's not. It's not. He's definitely got land. I'm going to clear the land, though. No, I'm 100% sure he won't.
You land maybe on that super small piece. You can see that. You're already zooming in.
I didn't shoot that as well as I could have.
Should I just bring it down, or?
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, sure. Exactly. This dream everything. Now, this map is pretty hard for me to do much.
I can probably bring down a boomer in one turn.
Yeah, but he's gonna move.
Oh yeah, it's before. Shoot. Make a moat. Create a moat.
Oh god, H red. Oh, you realized something was up.
Who should I go for now then?
Probably the other one. Actually, no, go for.
More energy.
Yeah, go for more energy. The guy clearly has more energy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should shield, I think. Nice. Why do they give up so easily? Having a little conference in that nook. All right. Oh, that was great. All right.
Did you expect that?
Not really, but I'll take it.
No, that helped a lot. So damage order, should I bring him down?
Yeah, you just bring him down, why not?
That's cooler, right?
Yeah, sure. The thing is, like they have shields, so trying to do pure damage might not be the best. It's a little far, I think. No? Okay. He's Yes, give your partner a pegging.
I will get SS because I will break the totem.
Oh my goodness.
This can I use vamp, right? Doesn't matter.
Yeah, you don't even need to break the totem. Well, you just need to get a double hit. Very nice.
Full HP SS rank.
No, we did. No. Oh, it was one of those rematches. The bluffs. Oh, let's see what they do now. Should have ran while you could. Let's see what the clouds are. Yeah. Mess with him. All good. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. No. You take care of the one that's almost dead, 'cause I have lasers. I can laser the far one.
I can still land there, right?
Yeah. Oh, well, even better. Yeah. I know. I mean, Yeah, sure. Yeah, you might as well. Yeah, go for it. I still have lasers, so. Just be careful. You might not have an angle. Nice. We'll see.
Using S1. No, that's S2 shotgun. Just to secure the hit point.
The fuck? Mm. Oh.
Knife can just shoot through the ground like air, right?
Yep.
I can just land the under him. Should we play him?
Yeah, sure. Maybe he's stupid enough to move and fall off. Yeah, we'll just damage the other guy.
That's horrible.
Don't you usually do two first? All right, I might as well finish off the boomer, right? Or what? Because
I can finish on him myself.
yeah, but I have less damage than you, right? Right is better, I think. We have S brakes. There's no way he's. No way, Jose. Yeah, well, I have a dual plus. So. Yeah. This is a bluff rematch again. Quick run, quick. Little air map, airship. Oh yeah, oh yeah, the nest again.
Perfect against boomers as well.
Yep.
However, they can still be gone. That's
just... It'll take a while. I think more than. S2. Oh, they want to take me out, you know. It's okay.
I'm actually gonna do S1.
I'm gonna land on one of them though, because you're safe. Wind is straight up, right? This is gonna be trench warfare. Just yeah, you can't shield break with bombs. You might as well just dig shot him.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
S1?
Yeah, you can't.
Why?
It's because the S1 comes out slow. Yeah, it comes out slow. It comes out like at the same time as the bombs.
It transforms or
Oh no. Oh, okay. That works.
I'm gonna use S1 then maybe. Like if I hit like here, then just wait for my wall.
Yeah, that's what I wanted you to do last turn. How can we make this extra fun?
I'm gonna bring him down to the lower floor, lower level. Do you have any cobblestone for me?
Should I bring us both in a hole? That's not very useful. This is not easy. Yeah, they have. I didn't mean to bring myself, but it happened. His hole?
He teleported, right?
Yeah,
Maybe
he teleported.
your side.
Yeah, sure. Although he, I mean, he it's Boomer, he can reach you. Yeah, I'm a little, it's a little late for that. Not the easiest. I think he's going to go after you.
Bunch you and him.
Okay. Can you move down? I forget if you can move down. Can you move here? I think you can. Oh wait, never mind. No, don't. You're gonna just fall off. Yeah, I might as well. Nice.
Nice, actually.
If he kills me, then I think all hope is lost. What am I supposed to do though? I just keep dragging us down when together. Does he have a shot? I think he has a shot. I don't have anywhere to go though. Okay, I found the angle at the last second. Who burped? Oh, that was me. Can you move here so that he block his I don't know. He has another opening though. I didn't want to create too many openings, but I had no other way to hit him. It's okay. Yeah. Yeah, they wouldn't. They wouldn't if we go first. They know they got lucky. Boomer with Coroni. Nice. So the wind must have been really strong, right? For him to shoot into the thing. Nice. A good hiding spot, yeah. It's 35 win percent turtle. Put the turtle in the tank.
Yes, it's been a while since.
Oh, he left.
Did he?
Yep.
The armor.
No, the turtle. I mean, the armor left. Yeah. Yeah, AI is pretty good. I want to. All right, let's do it. Oh man, that Bigfoot buff actually isn't as useless as I originally thought. Yeah. Oops. Nice.
That's one of the rarer BK skins. You either have it as S or as an R.
Yeah. Either one. Oh, what? Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Yeah. Really? Right now?
Is coming online like once per day and just write something.
What? No idea. Might as well. Yep. I don't think so. She really can't do much. I guess so. It would take two turns, I think. I'm pretty sure it's too far. Yeah, you're gonna just bunch him. Oh, can you can wiggle? Wait, you can S2 the rockin', right? Oh, I thought this was a sure thing. I didn't know. Saves me some damage.
That's actually one of the biggest strengths is the feet so low, like the nose is so low, right?
Yeah. There's a lot of stuff in the way, though. Yeah, you can S2. Yeah, you should be dead. Yep. If he kills me, I have it's not looking so hot anymore.
Sword. words, man, always.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought you had an easy shot on the rockin'. If I wasn't sure, I would have done it for a two. I would have gone for a two hit bunge on the Aduka instead of trying for one hit and failing. Yeah, maybe. Oh, nice shot. Well, I guess we have to brute force this. I mean, yeah, I guess save it. Oh, nice. The thing is that the armor also has SS. If he shield breaks me here, then he gets SS. So maybe I shouldn't have shielded. Oh, I'm fucked. We're fucked. What can we do here? Oh yeah.
At least now you can. Where am I safe from armor though?
The left side. Just go really close to
like near the tornado maybe.
Oh yeah, yeah, I guess so. You could go like really close, yeah, to the tornado. Oh, but are we saving him for my BK?
I'm gonna screw it.
Oh, I see. You're going through the ground hit. Yeah. Right. Nice. Okay. Fuck, I should have saved it for the BK, huh? Dang.
It's a hard shot for Lancer. On me, I think.
Yeah, he's going for me for sure. Unless I die. How?
If you damage the armor, route.
But you need to. Where are you gonna go to get the angle?
If you damage the armor, drag him like this right here. And I just dual plus.
Dual plus? Oh.
Like S1 armor, S2.
Yeah, but. Is the Lancer really gonna die to that?
Yeah, because the totem will explode. I see the future. Oh, no, yeah, we needed another one.
Yeah, it's weaker, right, when you duel? good try. What I mean, what else could we have done? If the Lancer didn't sky shot it there, that might have worked.
I wonder if he saw that.
I doubt it. Yeah, can't do much here. No PG for you.
Fuck, it was close.
Yeah, it was my fault for hitting the armor, I think. If we just focus the just let the armor get SS, focus the Lancer, and then hope to bunge the armor. That would have been the right play.
It's even beat the S1 until late because it looked like it was far away, like inside the wall.
Oh, this is a disgusting map. Yeah, it's bad for Bigfoot.
You could just rain down. Should I go for?
Either one. Probably lightning. Move back.
these dragon maps are either like super good or super bad.
Yeah.
Go for you, that's good, that's good.
Yeah. Okay, rain down.
One or two of those. It's a lot.
I can't aim.
I go on the JG then.
No, I'll eventually bunge the JD. it might have been easier just to kill him with us too. Go for lightning. Make him unable to shoot after two turns. That's all right.
I like when it's done on pixels because pretty big in damage for that. But we still need to kill him.
Yeah.
Because if I worked on your JD, you could have launched him almost. Just talk about that.
You want to try for JD or?
Well,
I think he can move left.
I think it can screw. I like to screw the lightning.
Yeah, that's true too. Oh yeah, you might as well finish this screwing on lightning.
Yeah.
Otherwise, your death will be in vain.
Yeah.
No screw. No, I should have shot it lower. I keep trying to get it to open, but it's not doing anything. It's worse than if I just shoot normally.
Yeah.
Oh, you got him. You trapped him. This guy's confused. What's happening? Oh, almost. Do you think you can one-shot the lightning? Mm-hmm. Yeah, dig shot. But depending on the wind, maybe.
Yes, like behind the HQ.
Yeah, it's a level 50 lightning. Yeah, dig shot bunch. No. Yeah. The good thing is we destroyed most of the left side of the map, so they have to land close to me. But okay, I guess he can go behind the wall. Yeah. So much spread. I guess so, yeah. How do I prevent him from like moving though? Guess there's no way. Yeah. That's true too. Is it? You can hide and shoot. I just hope the wind is.
I'm getting SS soon as well. Yeah, we need a good wind. Oh, another one.
Oh, he hurt himself. Yeah. I don't think so. Yep. Maybe he bounces it though. Need to give Goss spines homing. That's how they can buff him. It'd be too good if. Oh, nice. Yeah. Pew Pew is back. Double cat rockin'. Oh, yes. This map, I think we just go under, right? Yeah. Yeah, we both go under. The tricky part is to not. Yes, not destroy too much. Because I want to make it so we can, like, if I used S2 there, it would have dug through and then made a hole underneath. Oh, I see. That's fine. It would have to be pretty damn accurate. Yeah, go just like trap the far one, and then I'll start working on the front one. No, I'm going down. If you can do the same thing where you just make them like unable to move, and then I start digging and then you finish them. So you have to hit higher then, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, like aim for there. That's okay, it's okay. He might be able to just shotgun me, yeah. Exactly, that's how you gotta think of it. Is there a point to dueling? No, it wouldn't have. And then Duel S1 would not have made a difference. Yep. He has a Phoenix. Move le Oh yeah, move right. Yep. 'Cause the wind will change. Actually, it might not change in the right way. But yeah. No, I don't think so. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, ouch. I might not be able to shoot, so. Yeah, no angle. You have dual. It's kind of hard though, I think. You see it? Okay. Cuz I'm dead. If Rockin lives, I'm dead. You just shotgun it, right? Shotgun it low down there. You gotta hit a spec though. With the... Yeah, maybe S1. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, sorry, Pew wasn't reading your chat. He's been trying to tell us that dual S2 will bunge, and then he said Nag dual S2 might not bunge. What does Pew Pew know? He just S1. Yeah. No. Oh, he likes being near the edge, does he? Oh, there's a TP on this map, but what is? BKS2 would have bunged the rockin' if you duel. No, it would not have. Nice shot. You blocked him. I love it when they use the item first, and then they realize they can't TP. Yeah. Or until it looks like you're gonna die. What? We'll dig him. Dig the boomer. That's fine. We'll do one more. Oh, he went back. Good game, clan. Yeah.
I would imagine you using both TP so early.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I guess kill the armor. Nice. And then I kill the Booma. Or I don't need to kill. What does he have next? Rockin. Yeah. Should we brute force Phoenix first, or, Okay. Oh, I am well aware. I think we just kill him. You use bombs and he's dead. But you can move back a little to make sure that your bombs don't hit the ground. Just make sure it goes through the Thor cloud. Yeah. Oh, good try. Oh, a lot of land this one. It felt like pretty fairly strong. Self-hatred is a thing. Yeah, it's pretty hard though. It's not gonna lie, pretty hard.
Some of the good games, at least.
Yeah, nice.
That's a quick bet.
Indeed.
Just have big foot power.
Meant to undershoot that a little.
Your SS actually did all the damage before.
Yeah.
I guess we have to kill the rabbit before he starts healing from here.
Oh, yeah. I never noticed these things. I mean, if we're going for bond, it doesn't really matter. Oh, nice shot. Yep. Okay. Nice. One more.
One more and SS and
PG. Assuming the Draco hits me. Yay. Okay. You got half an SS point there. It didn't say dig shot. It can. It depends on, like, I guess how far the body drops. Did it say dig shot? Maybe. I mean, that there's no other explanation.
Yeah. Actually, you might turn around. Not
yeah. Those bombs actually did pretty good.
Yeah, that's perfect actually.
Ooh, he wants to be close.
I have to go on the field, right?
No, well, I mean, I guess so, yeah. The Trico has SS in one turn though. Do you want to just bunch the Trico? I don't know. Cause I kind of want to SS the Phoenix. Well, it's up to you. The bunge is pretty hard, I guess. Because he can move, right? He can move.
Because if you kill a Draco or some, you can stack damage on the field. That's
Oh, I see.
Over.
Oh, you might kill me here. It's not that hard. But see, I don't know if I can kill the Trico.
I found you have to kill the. I think I have to kill him, by the way.
I guess so.
You can then stack damage on the.
side. Because he has, I think we can stack damage and finish him off. You're beating the lands on him.
Okay. Makes sense. Yeah. Okay. Do you have a vamp left? Oh, okay. Well, that's yeah. That's easy then. We can do it. Just don't get bunched. I think move a little more to the left if you can, just to make sure you're not over as much land as possible. Okay, what's the plan? I've heard too much.
Just make sure I survive. And
just make sure you survive.
Stand on someone, I don't know. I don't know. You have to stack damage, but don't we?
I don't know if... Do I have more HP than Turtle? I don't even know. Well, that's what I was saying. I didn't know what the plan was. There's too much thrown around.
You know what? I can heal both you and heal myself quite a lot.
I think overthought that. It didn't really matter. It was too hard. I mean, I really wanted to SS the Phoenix there with my BK, with my Bigfoot. But then we needed somebody to kill the...
I think we would have won if I survived there. Actually, I have vamps.
The thing is that I have like the same or even less health than the turtle, so...
Landed on the Phoenix and use S1 and like screwed his angle, you know, drag him to the ground.
I can't screw a Phoenix angle.
Yeah, you know that better than I.
Yeah, I can't, so.
If you S2'd him and were above him, like, in advanced situation.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
My perfect.
The far one, right?
Maybe I should use S1.
Up to you. Yeah, okay. You are pretty far over. I mean, the map distance is so far that your SS isn't going to be that good. You know what I'm saying?
I realized.
Very interesting.
gonna dig underneath?
I want to, yeah. It's usually the right thing to do.
I just kill him.
I need somebody to help, like, hit the ground below. Like, I need you to hit there, but you don't have to do it now. You can do it the turn after.
I'm going on that other guy now.
All
right.
Actually, well, yeah, okay. I think you should move further. Okay, just shoot, you're out of time.
Nice.
Yeah, what kind of hole is that? He still got it, I think. Oh no. He's gotta shoot low. Well, you wouldn't have known. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to.
Maybe I should kill him this time.
Yeah. Yeah, if you move far enough away from me, then shield, yep. Yeah. What is he, a Phoenix? Oh man, that worked out pretty well. It was like you trapped him perfectly so that he can't move, and the Thor like needed gave that a little bit more land destruction to clear it.
Did you save him,
no, you got well. Okay, yeah, we can save him, but you're not gonna do much damage to the Phoenix, I don't think.
Yeah.
You might as well kill him. You don't have to anymore, because I can kill him. We can just save him, I guess.
Holy shit. Going for the end, but I didn't look at the wind. Damn, the wind is affecting a lot, even if it's very choppy.
Well, I mean...
Like, this, like, big thing. be good in pro battle.
Well, that's why I'm playing it, actually. This is practice against Brigoth.
You're gonna use it.
Yeah. I don't think we even need to hit him. Okay, that's fine. I mean, you could go for the rockin.
I might say for the
rockin. Yeah. I got so much damage that it doesn't.
Oh.
Oh. He survived. How could you do it, Rockin? How could you hang on?
Before he has SS. No Phoenix has SS.
Oh, he's dead. I have SS.
Really?
Yeah, easy. Easy peasy. It well, it's not consistent, right? It's like if I get a map,
yeah, but you need luck or the maps, I guess.
So yeah.
I mean, to beat it works on most maps.
GG. Yep, yep.
Oh, my transceiver.
Is Brigoth watching? I think he's watching.
Really?
Brigoth, if you're watching, you didn't hear anything. Oh no.
You know, you could have made a hole for me. Like,
oh, yeah. I don't think it's needed. There's gonna be black clouds and stuff on this map. You'll be fine. Plus, if you trap the cowl, then it's. And you got NATO. Although I'm not sure where I'm going with this dig on the grub.
Maybe it's damage, so yeah. He has a fake here. Yes, the fake evil helmet.
Yeah, I guess I'll start damaging him.
Like getting SS or something.
Yep. Oh wow, that hit you? Pew Pew was watching. Hethian, I think, is. I don't know, actually. I think it might be Kiosk.
Yeah,
no idea who Violet is. No, no, he's staying there. It's also Pew. Why do you have two accounts, Pew? Yeah. Thanks for the extra views. I thought it might have been.
It has to be that.
Oh, you're following me. I feel so special.
You even have the follow thing, but...
It's I didn't enable it. It was like already enabled.
Oh.
No support. No subscription. I'm not monetized. What the? No, I think you gotta keep at it, I think.
You know what? I'm gonna.
Yeah.
I should have damaged the ground. No. I like the picks, so I'm gonna shoot under him. I'm just gonna teleport, but.
Yep. Good.
A lot of fan wars today. I think I lost him in Uber.
Oh, really?
Badly,
see if I can kill the grub. I probably can't. Dang. Close.
GG potential.
Oh yeah. I think you can break the shield and kill the grub if you do it right. No, oh, that's fine.
He lacked the explosion. He could have bounced me, but not.
Can you? Oh yeah.
S2, like, and then hit the S1 in the ground. I have to die though.
Assess yourself. Are you too far to hit the cal? If you hit under him, it should be fine too. Wait, that doesn't help. Okay, I'll try. What do I have? I don't have bombs left, so I can't PG.
Your shotgun hit the S1, like, one bomb on the ground and two.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, what the heck? What? I thought I was gonna die, but apparently not.
Missile on the ground and other on the.
Yeah. Unfortunate.
We might actually lose if we didn't get a PG. Or, I don't know.
You might as well hit the mallet, I think.
Like from underneath.
Yeah. He has to go after me, right? So. I think we're fine.
Yeah. You can trap the ally.
I can trap him. He's trapped.
That's why Joker is sadly not that good. Or not as good as Chrome.
Yeah. What does he have? Phoenix? Yeah, just get him.
And if I had bombs, I can shoot through and
you're if you're shooting low, it doesn't go very far. That's the thing.
I'm looking at PG opportunities too much.
Yeah. PG gaming.
Okay,
and Mac is pretty strong as well.
With this
setup. He's. Oh, actually, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Can you still hit him? If you can't, maybe TP. Yeah, just TP then. We don't want to risk anything.
He's probably gonna sacrifice you both.
Yeah.
For a tiebreaker.
Yeah, it's not gonna be a tie. There's even a piece of land that's like protecting.
I'm not gonna die.
Yep, sure. Are you sure we don't want to kill the grub first just to get out the malite?
Yeah.
What do you? I don't know. It's up to you.
Yeah, because the casino is gonna move.
Oh well.
Is the casino a threat?
Yeah, he's kind of a threat too. I don't know. Whatever.
It's gonna move. Should I
Yeah, go for grub, I think.
Probably gonna die though. Maybe I should teleport. If I teleport, I can swarm the grub, maybe.
Oh, you're dead. They went hard. I say go for the grub still, and then I'll bunge the Chalcedon. Yeah. Yeah. Unfortunately, what else? We couldn't have really done anything there. I could have dueled, I guess. Yeah. I didn't know it was gonna be that close. I mean, making them use a TP is always nice. Nice. Perfect. Okay. Wait. Maybe kill the grub so I can get the drop on him. I think so, yeah. You have a totem. Oh, shit.
I went for the bunch. Should I use the Aldega? Triple stack damage.
Here's what I'll do. I will duel the Cal so that he can't move very far, and then you get in position for double. I don't know if you can move all the way to the left, though. Oh, yes. Nice. See, that was the plan. Works too well. Well, I mean, you had your Mon King there. Mon King's good.
This is wrong with knight.
Yeah.
It's even better now, actually, than me and the buck. The Mon King and the cat stuff, like, so,
no. I think you can dig. Yeah, sure. The boomer.
You mean dig and bring it down, or?
Dig underneath would be better, I think.
To steer him.
Yeah.
I can't land with my knife.
Oh, that's true. Okay. Then just dig him, then. Dig him.
Because if I dig, you might have a bad angle, right?
Mm-hmm. Nice. This is scary enough for him, I think. Oh, he's not scared. He is a brave boy. Should I even leave him? If are you gonna die here? Let me see here. All right. Come on. Yeah, you gotta kill him. Yeah, I saw that in the loading screen. That was weird. Oh, he's a god. Almost got SS. Naruto. Yeah, we've already killed him at this point, like with 4 hits. That kind of sucks. Last game. Ouch. Oh no, you're fine. That's okay. I mean, he's gonna hit himself if he kills you. Where would you go though? It's a ray gun.
chest or the ray gun get SS, so that's not good. Either.
Okay. I'll just stay close to Raygun.
Can I get SS? Are we feeling this though?
I think that's the better option.
But if you know Raygun's gonna get SS,
he's gonna get it anyway, right? Okay, well, I guess we can. Just, yeah, okay. Let's just go after Raygun. Just, but stay close to Raygun.
Go after who?
Raygun.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Damage or bounce?
Damage. But don't duel yet. Duel next turn, I think. Nice. Oh, that did a lot. That was very, very strong.
I mean, yeah. Maybe you could get SS on. Yeah, I mean,
he's not, he doesn't do that much when he's so close.
Maybe I should kill the test though and you, I'll leave the Reagan too.
Okay.
You would bounce, yeah? I have to survive though.
Yeah, you need to survive though. This is, yeah, teleport. Go under.
How are we gonna kill?
or teleport there if you can. Yeah. He's going after me now. This is wrong. It is definitely wrong. It when you're so close, it doesn't do much. Yep. Yeah, I think, yeah, dual plus with S2 first, right? And the fact that you're so close to him, S2 will do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
You have a shield, though. Can you move even a little bit? Move to the left? Yeah. And don't shoot too hard, just like... drop it. Nice. Good. Okay, good game. Yeah. All these achievements. We won 17 games. At least that's how many I have in the 4 victories. Yeah, something like that. Okay. All right.
I have a, yeah, thank you for the clan.
I'll probably upload this to YouTube. There were some good PGs, and yeah, you had like a dual PG and the
yeah,
and then a dual SS PG. Nice.
Yeah, the PG gaming.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Okay.
Yeah. Good games.
Good games. Yeah. Good night.